Station, the subway.
Hello, Charlotte.
That's that beautiful Charlotte on the back there. She also has the Gimme One sock on.
Gimme One.
Oh, that's right. The they also do their own socks there, too. Here comes another Big Bird.
You can see Dan is there making a little burn down the road.
You guys gotta back up. Everybody back up a little bit. You gotta remember who's in those vehicles can't see you on the road.
Plus, they probably have been up all night.
Yeah. Well, we're all been up all night.
Well, happy hour started at 9 a.m. So.
It's 5 o'clock everywhere.
At the National Bank. And plus a pigeon in Paceville.
Kansas City. City. Bay City. How you doing?
Who's that chick right there?
There's that beautiful Becky. Hey, Becky. They don't get any candy way in the back. Get the good grip. Throw it way back there. Exercise that arm. No, get a good whip.
He's not a left hand, man.
You girls down here, throw it way in the back. There you go.
Rookie's an inter softball player. She's getting out there. Thompson Chevrolet. Welcome to Cheeseburger. Guys, step back, please.
You guys gotta step back. They'll take them to you. You don't have to come to us.
And JMT Marina Power Sports. And Facebook for all your boat repairs, jet ski repairs, and much more. Check them out right here in the main corner. M25 JMT. M25 on North Paceville Road.
And our Huron County Parks. That would be Slumber Park. That would be Park Crescent out where I live. Paceville County Park.
It's closed.
What was Huron County Park? Those are all closing.
We're talking about the state parks, Dave.
I'm talking about state parks.
Huron County Park, right here in Gainesville.
I know, right here in Gainesville.
That's another good-looking GMT Marine Public.
Thompson County Park, Thompson County Park.
You used to be a county park.
Now I graduated into a national park. What are the sizes?
The Shipwreck Distillery. Opening soon, high season suites. Awesome.
Shipwreck Distillery opening soon. Welcome.
What are you opening soon in? In Gainesville? Awesome. That's even better. On the Gainesville.
The baby girl is on her way.
Elk and Autumn Peace Canyons. Hello, girls.
That's a 1966 baby girl right there.
We got the Elk and Autumn Fest coming up here Labor Day weekend. The number one 80s tribute Labor Day weekend rock star performing Saturday night.
Oh, they got some excellent lineup this year. They really do.
Seven bands on a Saturday. Big TPPA.
Hey, Phil Minnow. SS Minnow.
Ready to take that
beat. How are you guys today?
Hey, Skipper and Marianne and Ginger, the professor. Oh, look at that. Hello, Dallas.
Hello, Drew. Hello, Marianne.
Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely.
I told you it was 5 o'clock.
Oh, this might suck. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Coming up next. And the 5 o'clock somewhere, though. Here I'm doing it again. He's got a cannon! There it goes! Load that cannon! Load that cannon!
In the Florida State Bank! Oh, the Florida State Bank! Oh, one of the oldest banks in the state of Michigan!
That's the Bay Florida State Bank crew.
That's a awesome crew from Bay Florida State Bank.
Well, there's a possum right there. I knew we'd find a couple on there.
I know, the possum on. Yep. Oh, this is another good, guys. Oh, taste a zombie golf if you haven't. It's an absolute blast. You get paintballs. They have zombies come out.
No, we've got a couple zombies. Back up, everybody. Back up. They're going to tell you to back up anyway. Might as well do it.
Okay. Come on, Dave. You guys will get that away, there's the golf course, they give you paintball guns, and they take it to the golf course, the zombies come out, and you shoot them with paintball guns.
Congratulations.
Our national Miss America sweetheart. From our Matt Padgett, glad to have you on baby show.
North Shoreline over in Seaway.
North Shoreline Chevrolet, Sebring, Chevy Buick, certified GM repairs, parts, and much more. Check them out.
Does yours have rocks at the bottom of it?
You mean your glass?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
What's up? Your head. Candy rocks.
I didn't even want to know what's in the bottom of the glass.
I just noticed that.
Case of the protected order of eagles. And I'm always looking for
the new members. Hi Lou, how are you doing,
brother?
Oh, Daniel, shooters. How are you?
Oh, shooters. Is it Michael Jackson? Well, we just got some shooters. Isn't that awesome? So anyways, check out the protected order of eagles.
Right here in Greenville. The Eagles Club is right down by our local here on Cheer Hospital Medical Center in Gainesville Medical. Not bad.
Are you a member of the Eagles
yet? You know it's daylight. I'm not good with daylight.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know that. Your teeth are still short.
My hair is not long. They took all my strength when they took my hair. That is a beautiful, beautiful grin. Hi, Yang. How are you doing on there? Coming up, throw it as far as you can. It's easy to get to the ground. It'll go there on its own. Everybody back up. I know there's someone real close. Well, when we got a break, we'll let you get into it.
I need to get people that can throw these beats for me.
Yeah, that's it. Gotta go that way.
The back row. Captain Jim Boy! And the pirate crew with Captain Jim.
Oh, there's the red hat, ladies.
Oh, that was big property values up.
And there is the Queen Mother. Hail to the Queen Mother.
Finally brought some class to the grade. Here we go. I like this. The Queen Mother of our Red Hat Ladies of the Thumb.
What a great the Red Hat Society's Queen Mother. That would be Jan Aaron.
Here's the Red Hat Strippers. Oh, I'm sorry. The Hickers. I couldn't see. Let's see. Oh, the Hickers on the side. The Red Hat Hippers. I'm sorry. Got that all wrong.
And one of our red horns over on the yep roof.
Yes.
And one boy in the back seat that's deadly embarrassed.
Mom, do I have to spend next Tuesday with Grandma again?
Hi, ladies.
And there's the pink hat, ladies. Couple more years of your red hat.
Throw some of those to the back. Those people in the back never get anything. Whip it good. Remember, Steve-O? Whip it good.
I never heard that song before, Dave. That must have been before my time.
You are a youngster.
That's an old
man. You are a youngster.
I don't even.
And here is our Michigan Bean Queen and her runner-up, Whoopsie and Elizabeth Millington.
Why does it seem like our friends won a lot faster? Air Force recruiting group out of Saginaw, Michigan. And maybe some recruits have.
We're coming up real far.
Hey, glad to have you guys in the Air Force.
Thank you all for your service.
lot more fun at Dancing Cowboys.
What's this happen? What do you do?
Hello, Harry County Medical Care. So many guys about this awesome sport that we do. So many awesome people.
Great dance for some people back there.
Yeah, beautiful. Hello, guys. Wow. We go about some of the supplies they have at the medical care facility. Explosives, steam.
Yep. Yeah.
Right out of the kitchen.
He is being kind of welcome to the party.
Awesome CNAs. They're the one that is sports bar.
It's good, the show has
Busy,
busy, some delicious wine,
folks. I'll tell you what.
You can get busy, busy wines all over. Valerie, I suggest Phoebe Porcupine, the girl. The many life organizations coming through.
They are looking for the members. But you don't want to go to the initiation day. You know what you have to do to join this game?
Yeah.
Eat a quart of ice cream in 5 minutes. No way.
Free.
No way am I doing that. That's why they only have 4 members. Eat a quart of ice cream in 4 minutes.
Look at that.
No, I'm talking about the redhead. You are ruthless. I was the next year, I knew Dave before he got beat up.
Randy, how you doing, brother?
Head on down to Keepsakes.
How you doing?
Awesome float this year.
How are you guys? Welcome!
Schuller Hospital.
Thank you, buddy.
And we love them in Elkton, Michigan, also. Going to share a
fire. I know that pirate.
Still, they got the emergency care at Schuller Hospital in the start of the day still. Also, that fantastic clinic in Elkton, Michigan. And the pharmacy in Elkton, pharmacy is your hospital as well.
High five! Oh, thanks! And the wind is clear! There we go! This is Mr. Cheeseburger, he's gonna tell you open! Hi guys, how are you all doing? You still seem good to her!
Young cheeseburgers.
So Stockpot, Fort Austin, homemade noodles in their chicken noodle soup. Some of the best brownies you'll ever have. Their brownies rock
the game. Well, what are they known for?
Known for their homemade chicken noodle soup.
Everything.
You got somebody on the back, you got a hitchhiker.
Uh-oh.
Hi, girls. How you doing today?
I can see why they stuck up the dick.
I think she rocked up.
They are awesome if you haven't seen them.
Two inside the float in the water aisle.
Make sure when you do get your cheeseburger buttons for the night.
You just get it now. $15 gets you a rest of the week.
Cairo Paradise. Cairo Paradise. North Cap.
You know, they got one of those over at Carroll along the end here. Come on, you fire maniacs! I want it! I want it! Here we go! Who makes the star light up? It's Pyro Paradise! Who makes the moon move? It's Pyro Paradise!
Oh. And they're just north of town right here on M25. Just past the park, you go down about two blocks. The big blue building on the right-hand side is Private Brothers. Back up, folks.
Back up, everybody. Back up.
Oh, my goodness.
Back up, everybody.
Guys, you'll get a set of free beads.
They'll throw them to you.
My goodness.
You bring some fireball with you?
Come here, psychological services.
You bring some fireball with you?
This train's got to confuse a few people, doesn't it? Hey guys, this is some of your psychological background.
Some of your psychological services, thank you, dear. A bank is coming through, the American Bankers, Amy Gord Education.
Oh, okay, my favorites.
Hello, guys. Hey, girls.
We're proud members over at Star Benavar. Yeah, bank.
Hey, people are loving this mister over here, Dave. You look a little hot. I got a mister right here.
If anybody here's got their kids a little warm, there's a mister over here you can walk them through. I'm not talking about some old guy. There's somebody spraying water over here.
Boy, you're really going to drive people out of the area, Dave.
See, this is Jane.
Hello, Jane.
I love your bug. It's not our life. They're right outside of town. Hooked on the front building. You want to back up, son?
Or you're going to have to get somebody from see this Jane.
Come on, back up. Back up. They'll come to you.
I'm sorry, but why do we not see any of the sheriff's deputies or state troopers or beats on there?
Yeah.
Very wrong.
Come on. This is cheeseburger.
We haven't built beats.
This is a great tropical fool, and we haven't seen one officer with beats. Come on, everybody. Back up. Back up.
Thank you, guys. The season's changed. Love you. Oh, here comes the fireworks. Look at the pole. I love that pole. I think they got that.
What's the matter?
Ron Builders, guys. Everything today at Ron Builders.
There you go, Kurt. That was excellent. For a beat. Now it's the parade.
Ron Builders, everything today at half off. That's 2x4s and 2x5s. Somebody did a nice job on this pirate ship. Look at that. Octopus and colors. Beautiful job. And stand back. Those cannons do fire. Those cannons do fire. Hello, season 3.
You got room to be here. Season 3.
Nice job.
Now there's a coach. Whip some of those way back.
They don't way back.
Way back. Way in the back. Way in the back. Throw some as far as you can get them.
Ron Builders. Everything to be at Ron Builders. Half off.
Season 3. Ron Builders. Right next to each other just outside of town.
In the Silver Bullet, oh, and we have a fun time there, Dave. Silver Bullet had military night here a few weeks back, and that place was packed. They had all their veterans in for free.
This man right here is just doing all the promotion out there. Military night was his idea.
Was it? It was awesome. The band passed Motorsports.
So, hey, tomorrow night at the Bullet, the first 100 people in gets a backpack full of school supplies.
Wow.
Kurt, you know what I get? A complete lack of speed? You're about the last politician I saw in this place. Did you see one?
No.
No, I haven't seen it. Long or otherwise.
Said you how smart I was.
Kurt, Well, you hear Gargan up there.
Thank you, James.
Used to be our state representative last year, or 2 years ago, and that's why he wasn't doing it then. He was marching in the parade.
The Mighty Ducks. D&D Construction, Mardi Gras.
Wait, how you doing?
Oh, that is fantastic.
Hey, we're going to
come here. We're going to come here. The boys. Don't worry. Remarkable.
Now, go catch the girls for us.
Mardi Gras.
Boys doing it again.
And again and again. Every year.
Where's Jeff? Oh, oh, oh. Where's Jeff? Down
to the get over here. Get another ticket for this night. $9 bucks. $10. He can take that $9
home. All the proceeds go to the retired Kingston Parade announcer's table. Here comes our Michigan cheer queen.
I think this is the best parade ever. Hello, Kayla, Lauren, and Madeline.
The sweetest festival in Michigan, and the sweetest queen. And, of course, the sweetest sport.
Absolutely. Can I tell you, Dave, I had some sugar-free ice cream the other day.
No, those are bad words.
No, listen, don't say that. I spit it out.
Yeah. Because if they don't say sugar-free around them,
my heart stops. Miss Michigan.
The Goose Michigan.
Hello. Glad to have you here. And Miss Tina Marker. Awesome. Ladies, thank you for coming. To the cheeseburger. Great. Our
Miss Tina Marker. And Miss Michigan.
Well, we've got this. Now you know how it takes time, something, and nerves to get home every night. That's as fast as that bus goes. Right there.
That's the only bus a year down and it's run by a generator. Now that was the beat.
Come on, that's the last thing. There's that big DJ in the back. Grassy. Dr. Don.
Happy birthday. You see that flag hanging up there with the BMW flag?
Yeah.
Todd Zelowski put that up there for the Blue Water.
And out of Bad Axe, Michigan.
Continental.
Continental.
You haven't blown them speakers yet?
You can rent that service right there, Dave, for parties, Continental. If you've got a cottage up here and you want to rent a little furniture for the
farm. Or annoy your neighbors?
Yeah. Not that we know what that's like.
No, I'm never annoying your neighbors.
Your nickname is 911.
My address, you want a family son? Send it to the corner.
What are you doing there, Royal? You look at a beautiful crew coming here right here, Miss Davidson.
Yeah. All right, guys, welcome.
Program.
Captain John Smokehouse, first of all, I'm just at a wedding thing that they did the catering for. I can't ask for better food.
I can't believe that.
Captain John's also, he's putting up a dinner, you know, once a week. You go to Captain John's.
Oh, and how about you next? Oh,
oh,
it's reasonable.
Oh.
$8,
you're
gonna get more than you
need. Hey, it's not reasonable, it's ridiculous.
That's right.
$8, you get all that food, all that homeless smoke meat for Captain John's.
Woo!
There's a captain right there.
I'm never one of them. Where's the captain? Of course, Captain's always driving the ship.
You know what? It smells really good on the air.
You guys blasted the last fight idea that you gave. That was awesome.
Maybe losing your voice.
Oh, I can't hold that first time. Come on, fire. Come on, fire. I was going to say, I didn't have to look. I could hear it.
Sidewalk shot. That's okay.
Mr. Jerry Hooker, D's of Florida Harbor, Nate shares Tony and McGill, and Michigan State, and here's the captain.
Jerry Hooker, D's in the house!
And hey,
it's Luan Gay! Yes, sir! Go State!
Sparty out there too.
Oh yeah, Sparty gave me a high five.
What, no fight songs?
Yeah. Where's the Michigan State fight song?
Oh man. Maybe that is a new fight song.
Spinning Groovings coming down the road. Here's this town's favorite club.
Hey, by the way, is the back man, the guy in the white shirt, the captain? Mike Ramsey. From WAW. Yeah.
Also, Super Mayor of Harbor Beach.
Yeah.
He's in charge of everything else over there. Yeah. The house. Hey, wait a minute. Those bags aren't supposed to be empty. There's supposed to be a bunch of buttons there.
They had a lot more fun than the first part of the parade, Dave.
That was yesterday's leftover.
Thanks to everybody at Smith Distributing. They are working overtime.
Make that Hummer sound.
Going. Complete Enterprises out of Saginaw, Michigan. The Lefties. Oh, you got to go to Lefties, our favorite drama.
Good, how are you, Michael? You look like a clown as usual.
Hey, Hummer
Sound. Hummer Sound. Bunch of clowns.
We are almost to the end of our parade, so heads up for all the parents and kids. We've got about 3 entries left. When the fire truck comes down, that will be the end of our parade.
At the end of the parade, that very last vehicle, if you bought raffle tickets, on the back of that vehicle is the winning number. Hi, guys.
Winner's City Nightclub.
Out of Oak Beach. Out of Oak Beach, Michigan.
The war is about to play.
Now you're showing your energy.
The Warriors Mini Bar Club. There's a group. You do not miss it. If you're out in the open chariot, if you see the Warriors pull up, run. One of the toughest games we have up here.
That's the chief of the Warriors right there.
Oh, yeah.
Those are some big balls. I like them. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh, ladies. Get back with your beer. That's lucky, Debbie.
All right, on the back of this, the Warriors are on the back of that fire truck. Coming up right now. Thank you all for making this a safe parade. I hope you had fun. You got Tony